But I will have some coffee.
I was gonna say, welcome back. Cheers, bottoms up.
Thank you.
Well, while Jared does that, I want to tell you a Christmas story about a way in a manger. Christmas is about love, and it's about peace, and it's about joy. And there's a lot of ways you can think about that. You know, God's love for us. Christmas is about family, love for family. Yeah. And anytime I hear away in a manger, I think of all those things. And, you know, especially my dad, because, you know, Christmas means so much to him. And when my parents had a folk group in our church growing up, you know, one of the songs he would always do at Christmas is away in a manger. And when I heard George Strait do it some years ago, it really mirrored the way my dad used to do it. Softly, simply, acoustically. And I'm just like, well, you know, I always think of my dad when I hear that. So, you know, see if we can do him proud when we do it.
Yeah. Well,
what do you say?
Away in a manger.
Away we go.
Take